The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring from New York, weighing in at 302 pounds, Van Marshall.
I can't watch this entrance. I heard this one backstage talking up their own work nonstop. Well, why don't they get in the ring and prove it, huh?
That's what they're doing right now, Corey.
Well, good. Let's see what they've got then.
And his opponent, from Illinois, weighing in at 270 pounds, the Ghost Raiden.
Guys, this match has the potential to completely change the WWE landscape, and it's because of this level of talent involved.
He has a big match ahead of him. Gonna need a career-making performance here tonight.
And you can sense the anger emanating from the competitor tonight. Eyes like a blazing fire. This is a man you don't want to be in front of right now.
He's a man possessed is what he is.
Coming into this fight, his opponent's been boasting a new, more aggressive attitude. We'll have to see if that new approach will produce any dividend.
Oh, a nasty stomp to finish it off.
Uh-oh. Campbell touches him.
Look at the torque.
Camel clutch.
Great way to break it.
Saw that one coming.
Up the electric chair, down for the drop.
Producing a trampling.
He saw it coming.
Got him set up in the corner of the ring.
Boom, what a right.
Gosh.
Oh, strikes with the back elbow.
Oh, he retaliates.
Able to reverse.
For that one.
Oh, back elbow.
No, can he score the pin?
One, two, and they kick out at two.
He's determined to keep this matchup going.
Perhaps thinking about what to do next here.
Snake eyes!
Good night.
He's a...
Are we gonna see it?
Tied up.
Both arms locked up.
This one is done.
He's in.
He is in serious trouble here and finds his way out.
Oh, strikes with the back elbow.
Flat out power.
Wow.
A deadlift military press.
Holy moly.
Slam!
Going up top! Taking flight!
Body splash! Cover!
It only gets a one count.
Wow, I thought for sure that was it.
Dominance.
Chopping the bow.
Flat out power.
Wow.
A deadlift military press.
Holy moly.
Slam.
And now the pressure's mounting on him. He's got to wake up and get in the fight.
This is where endurance becomes so important in the late stages of a match.
Got it, scouted.
Yeah, he's able to stop that surge dead in its tracks.
Spine buster, thunderous. Is it up? The cover!
I don't know what more this superstar can do to put him away.
Left foot hospital, right foot graveyard. For the win! Two! He kicks out at two.
Getting dead.
Your favorite move, Saxton.
A beast bite. He's got it locked in. It's locked in.
Now would be a... Oh, look it. Oh, man.
One blow, all it took.
Critical time in this matchup.
This is a time to dig deep.
Right across the larynx.
Desperate attempt here to get back on his feet.
Oh, it's soon. Who could be seeing a submission here?
And now latching on. Tap out. Do it now. Live to fight another day.
Time to hit the panic button.
Able to free himself from the grip.
Bad predicament right here.
Ooh, struck right on their face.
He may be in a bad way here.
At this stage of the match, they are clearly starting to feel the effects of this back and forth.
Placed into the corner.
Great wherewithal on the counter.
He has him locked in.
Reversal. Can they go on the attack?
Expected that one.
He's got him here. He deflects it right back.
Driven down.
Look at this crowd. It's insanity in here. Bedlam.
Perseverance getting the gritty victory tonight. No doubt about it, support for this guy grows by the second in the estimation of the WWE Universe.